5 studs height. More compact for stud height. I had to reposition the trigger, did a lot of changes. Just for a smaller, more pistol-sized gun. But I think it was worth it. Again, some footage of the progress. Here I was testing the capacity of rubber bands. At least I was trying. Something in the mechanism was not sturdy enough. So we got ourselves a shotgun pistol. After some fixes in the mech. Again, the last shot bug. And the shotgun glitch when noticing your hands properly. So here is my way to test the max capacity of the rubber band pistol. 8 rubber bands. The last shot bug will be fixed in the next clip. 8 rubber bands. Testing the fake shell ejection now. 7 rubber bands. Yes, it is annoying to collect all the bricks from the floor. Very satisfying. 8 rubber bands, but the 8th one already loaded.